Nets make a move, Toronto has answers. Dinwiddie makes his move all the way to the cup.
You saw the focus, and you could put a big X on the floor in that spot, same one.
Dinwiddie delivers a three. 102-97. Nets have made their last four shots. Can they make it five? Yes! Joe Harris, a triple! Matched up with Ibaka. Dinwiddie, the drive. Dinwiddie, the fake. Dinwiddie is fouled by Ibaka. He got the call, and Ibaka complaining vociferously. Rebound, foot four, claimed by Harris. Harris gives it up. It's Dinwiddie, straight away. Oh, Spencer Dinwiddie from downtown. It's a two-point game. Dinwiddie saves it for grab. He didn't see right. Takes it away, but gives it right back. 15 seconds left. Nets trail by two. Crab makes his move to the rim. Drives in. Big shot. Oh, he gets the roll. Allen Crab. And a timeout call. Dinwiddie, nine to shoot. Dinwiddie, the lane opens up. Nobody closes in. And Dinwiddie with a big finish.
Patience. Patience by Dinwiddie. Beating the defense.
There defensively. High screen for Ace. A switch. Now it's Ibaka. Spin. Dinwiddie. Oh, the three.
Goes to the middle, back to the spin. Talk so much about this Toronto team switching on plays so different guys are matching.
It's a triple Damari Carroll in 1 year with the Nets. Dinwiddie, that's a three. That is an area where Spencer Dinwiddie has shown marked improvement from last year. Kick out. Dinwiddie fires. That's a deep one. Spencer Dinwiddie and rims in from three-point territory.
Great movement to put himself in the
vision
of the
play. Dinwiddie. LaVert. That's an open look. Book it. Karis LaVert with a three. Down to you. Dinwiddie, though, a smile back. He steals it and slams it down. Spencer Dinwiddie streaking to the
Dinwiddie
hoop.
Has the size advantage on Neto.
Dinwiddie. Zeller to the rim. Spencer Dinwiddie with a major highlight.
Wow.
Blocker on the floor. They have 26 points in the paint. Dinwiddie. Short pop. Spencer Dinwiddie probing. Dinwiddie, 2 seconds. 1 second, a heave. Oh! Spencer Dinwiddie!
Raptors.
A Dinwiddie. Mill Basin deep. Spencer Dinwiddie.
I'm not exactly sure where Mill Basin is.
It's far. Dinwiddie all the way. A two-handed stuff.
A switch. One-on-one with Booker.
Turns the corner and scores.
New shot clock for the Nets to work with. Crab. Extra dish. Dinwiddie straight away. Yes. It's a three.
Beautiful. Inside, outside, and a good recognition by Hollis Jefferson. Can't allow them to get easy looks off the transition.
Dinwiddie, the scoop to the hoop.
50-46, Brooklyn. Will hit the 1 minute mark of the second quarter. Picked up by Harris. Dinwiddie lets it fly. The three. Spencer Dinwiddie, a quiet first half, but back-to-back buckets. Now the Nets take over. Hollis Jefferson with a head of steam. Dinwiddie at three.
And there you go. And that's a way to start to take advantage. Spencer Dinwiddie, after struggling so much from a three-pointer.
Again. Dinwiddie lets it fly. Oh, he's got it. It's a three.
It's a tough shot by Dinwiddie. The ball was in one place, and it wasn't hitting many guys on both sides of the
floor. Dinwiddie, it's all the way to the 10.
And Dinwiddie just showing off his quickness and the way he was able to move around Andre Drummond.
Shot clock is down to four. Dinwiddie has to make it happen. Dinwiddie pulls it. It's good. Spencer Dinwiddie drains it.
Big time shot by Dinwiddie.
Gets the step on Johnson, turns the corner. Kick out. Dinwiddie. A three. Spencer Dinwiddie. Splash.
Couldn't have drawn up a better play.
Harris gets it to Dinwiddie. 3 seconds. 2 seconds. Steps. Fires.
Oh, it's good. Spencer Dinwiddie buries it with 0.9 on the clock.
No timeouts remaining for Detroit. Toss it in the air. Knocked away.
the former Piston has burned Detroit.